You know, I can still remember my teachers telling me that ain't wasn't a word. Well, times change and English language changes. A lot of it's due to technology and the way we use it. For instance, did you know that looking up a restaurant's menu and deciding what you want to eat before you get there is called foreplate?